A season is a time when weather does not change much. In our India, there are mainly three seasons during the year: summer, winter, and rainy season. Summer, winter, and rainy season. Each season has a different climate, and we wear different types of clothes in each season. Now let us take a look at each season in detail. Summer season. April, May, and June are hot summer months. Sun shines at its brightest and it is very hot. We wear cotton clothes. Cotton clothes keep us cool. We drink plenty of water. And generally we have vacations in school during summer season. Now I am going to show you some pictures of summer season. Rainy season. In many parts of India, it rains during June, July, and August. Sometimes it also rains in September. Sky is often very cloudy and there is a heavy rainfall. We use umbrella and raincoat to protect ourselves from getting wet. Rainy season gets us water, which is very essential for all of us, like animals, human beings, and plants. Now I am going to show you some pictures of rainy season. Winter season. It is very cold during winter season. November, December, and January are coldest months in India. We wear woolen clothes during winter season. They keep us warm. We generally like to eat hot food during winter season. We also like to drink hot tea or coffee. Winter is very good season for conducting tours, and many educational tours are conducted during winter season. Points to remember. There are three main seasons in India: summer, rainy season, and winter. The climate is different in all three different seasons. It is very hot in summer season. It rains in rainy season, and it is very cold in winter. We wear different kind of clothes in different seasons.